Today we are practicing Svabhava Mudra, the seal of one's own essence. Welcome to the Woman Yoga, yoga for women, to help them to be free and joyful in their bodies and relationships. So the mudra is very simple. You're placing your left palm on your chest and then right on top of it with your thumbs touching and your other fingers just pointing outwards kind of in the shoulder direction. So they're like little wings here. And all you do is just feeling your chest area, your heart center, and allow yourself to breathe gently, slowly, deeply. Svabhava. Sva means my own or one's own, and bhava is essence. And I believe that our deepest essence is love. So this seal, this mudra, helps us to connect to our hearts and to our love within ourselves, the deep essence, the divine self. I also really love this mudra because it reminds me that my hands and my arms are the emissaries of the heart. You may not know that when you were a fetus in your mom's womb, your arms started developing directly from the heart. So we could practice this mudra and then try and live our lives as if we always touch everything and everyone with our hearts. So our hands really become the emissaries of love. This mudra tells us, I feel. Helps us to develop empathy and compassion towards others and first of all towards ourselves. As with any mudra, please hold it for some time and practice it regularly so you can develop that energetic connection. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, leave any comments, questions, and share with your friends. Namaste.